The Australian brewing giant's elders have leased the building in St James Square as their British base. It's been closed since the traumatic events of April 1984, when WPC Yvonne Fletcher was shot dead while on duty at a demonstration against the Libyan government outside the embassy. A 10-day siege ensued and ended in a public outcry when the embassy's inmates were allowed to walk free under the cloak of diplomatic immunity. At that time, the British government made it clear that even if diplomatic relations with Libya were restored, it was unlikely their diplomats would be allowed to return to the former embassy. Since then, the building has been used by squatters, and elders say extensive refurbishment is necessary before they can move their staff in. The work is expected to take 6 months. Gail Goodwin for Thames News.